Hello everybody, and welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. It has been a while from I played this game, and I can barely remember how to play it. So, we're gonna try and make some goddamn progress through this game. Yeah. I believe there's a map, yes, and we are trying to get up to this tree thingy yoke up here, so we need to go like... We couldn't get up this way, so we need to go back this way and try and get up this way somehow. Still not quite 100% where we're supposed to go. But I know it is this direction. I'll turn the game volume up a little bit for myself. Oh, oh, oh. And we have this ability thing, which is handy. So we can kill stuff. Hiya! Because there's all these nasty, naughty, dirty little things. What's this thing? Cool, now I've got like two soul links, but I don't really see the point saving like literally 5 minutes, not even, from where I was, so... Okay, I need to find soul keys for that. Yeah, it's all starting to come back to me now. Oh god, I remember him. As you can hear from my... I still have a goddamn like cold. Or something I just cannot seem to get rid of. Like, I just have a runny nose and it just will not go away. So if any of you out there have any natural cures or natural remedies for it, let me know, because I could really do with one. Anyway, this game's still as beautiful as ever. I just pwned him. You see that right there? Oh, right up the ass. Take it, you dirty slag. What's down this way? Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. This is where I died last time. Okay. Oh, cool. There's stuff. Yes, and it was shift to grab. I kept pressing E because in most games, E is interact. But in this game, E makes a soul link, but I'm not making any right now because I just don't see the point. I haven't done enough to mert hit. So, no, ow, fuck. Oh no, it's gonna hit me again. If I stand here. It's actually kind of awkward having shift be the button. Shift, come on, get moving. Run, Barry, run. Reference to The Flash for all those who watch it. Great show. Highly recommend it. You haven't seen it. Whoa. Hoo. Yeah. There's one of them. I can destroy this and go back. Sweet. And I get all this dusty, goldy, beautiful thing. What does this do? Like, it clearly wants me to interact with it. I am holding shift. There we go. Oh. It does absolutely fuck all. Unless maybe I can grab that platform. That, like, I can land on that platform or something. I think that was the intention, yeah. I'm getting a lot better jumping anyway. What the hell is this? A mapstone fragment. Okay, I could have read that, but I just had to click. Which meant I didn't get to read it. So I have no idea really what that thing does. It's like a map shard fragment. Although, if it's important on the back, when I play this back, I can just look and check and make sure what it is before like I do my next session. But I'm planning on recording a couple of episodes today. So there might be some like problems with me cutting them off in places and stuff. Just to let you know. Well, we've already been all the way down here. We've explored all the way up here, so we need to try and get up this way, but I don't think we can open that door, so maybe it's down here somewhere. Oh, excuse me. Huh. Yeah. Must be over here. I need to go up here somewhere. Ugh. It's so horrible having a runny nose. those of you that don't really have rain and wet probably don't really understand my pain, but it is quite the nuisance. Okay. So is it down this way? Down this way, down this way, down this way. And then like down here. Yeah. Let's see what's down this way. There's gotta be something. Oh, must be something important. Ori, this is a map stone, one of the many ancient markers created to chart the forest of Nebel as it has grew. As it grew. There is a piece missing. If we can find the map stone fragment, we might be able to repair it. Yes, I did find one of those. There you go. Oh, click the mouse to insert. Ugh, oh, you slut. Okay, what's it gonna show me? Holy shit, that's useful. Now we gotta go all the way up here. The only problem is there's the gate is like over here and I can't get up there. I can't jump high enough. So this doesn't help, I don't think. Aha! Ha ha ha! I have the stone fragments. I can go that way now. Do 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 do. Come on. I want to get to where the action is. I seen cool shit when I went to buy this game. I seen things going on fire and things blowing up. I want things to go on fire and things to blow up. Let me through the door. I like that you kind of like crawl up the wall. Like I know I upgraded that ability. I got that ability, but it's a pretty sweet ability. Can I? No, don't seem to be able to hit that thing, at least not from here, so watch me fail. I'm gonna get hit. Whoa, why did I do that? I'm so stupid. I pressed down to like duck and it made me go through the platform. That's kind of annoying. No. This is trickier than it looks. And I can't, like, use my magical abilities. Oh, shit. Sorry about that, guys. I died, like, horrifically. And because I didn't save, which I'm gonna do now, actually, I had to, like, replay pretty much everything that we already did. So I'm gonna redo this. No! Oh, shit. Sometimes I do think a controller would be better for this. Oh right, it does 2 hits of damage, that's why I died. Great, this is not good. I don't think I can do this without dying again. No! Oh, I practically climaxed. Oh, this is so hard. It shouldn't be this hard. Should I save here again? Sure, why not? No! That's exactly what I didn't want to happen. No! Damn it! Shit! Oh no, no! Oh dear, I'll just die. Okay. This is actually quite hard. Like, the game hasn't even, like, I don't think it got to, like, the hard bits, but this is actually quite tricky. Keep jumping. Yeah, if I just keep climbing the wall, I might be okay. No. Not today, death. Not today. Not today, not today, not today, not today. Woo! I did it! Woo! Now where? I'm gonna go up this way or that way. Okay. Doesn't really matter. Which way is... Well, we can't really go that way because of all that shit. I wish I could save now. Ah, I did it. Oh, thank God for Soul Link. I needed that. Okay. So, there's nothing. Okay, so I need to go... Hup. Oh, shit. I'm gonna let the cannon fire again. Because there's a thing we need over here. Oh, shit. Fuck. The wall climbing is not a problem. It's the actual wall jumping from wall to wall that's a problem. If you can... Oh, my hand got tired. Oh, no. Okay. Give my hand a little bit of a rest. Oh, fuck. See, I don't want to go until the cannon fires because I don't want to get caught out in the middle of my climb. You can't jump fucking far enough. What the fuck? You're supposed to go here, jump a fucking fuckity fuck fuck. Fuck! Supposed to go up. Okay, I did it. Took a while, but I did it. Now, how am I supposed to get that without being shafted? Now, that's just cruel. Ow! 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 My butt! That was the only way I could think of doing it. Was to simply just get hit. The only problem is now we can't... Well, actually, if we go down here... Haha! Fuck the system! That's fucking embarrassing! I'm like, haha! Fuck the system! And then I literally get smacked right as soon as I, like, lift the item. So now I have to do this again. That was stupid. Okay. This game is so hard. It shouldn't be this hard. It's not Dark Souls. And I played Dark Souls, and Dark Souls is hard. It's hard shit. Have you ever had a hard shit? Hard shit is not pleasant. I know most shit is, like, semi-hard. But, like, a hard... Fucking fuck! Okay, up. One, two, three. Oh, come on! You would just fire your slutty cannon as soon as I fucking climb. No! Come on. Ori, do your shit, okay? Fires the cannon, and we... One, three, hoop! One, no! Three, hoop! No! Fucking climb the fucking wall, you piece of shit, white turd. Now I can't do what I did last time. Now I have to try and do this properly. Okay, maybe I can. Actually, I have 2 health. Okay. We can't get that Soul Link now, because we shafted ourselves. Though, what's down this way? We don't know. Let's go on an adventure. Whee! It's back more or less the way we came. Oh no. It brings us back down and around. Okay. I haven't attempted this one yet. was just pure luck that we managed to get through there. Okay, let's keep going. I have no idea how long this episode's gonna be, but if it's too long, I'll just cut it. Still. This must be the tree. He must have used the last of his strength to save you. Come now and hear our story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light that she hated. Okay. So we finally made it to the spirit tree. Oh, there's others? What's so special about Ori compared to all the others? Guess that's the plot. That's freakishly real. It's like too realistic. Falcon dragged us away, and then is that us or saying it was Andor and Dez? That must be a different one of us or something. I don't know. I don't really understand the story thus far. Put an RV in your hands carefully now, for you must understand. Okay. Of light, and in turn they brought balance and kept Nibel safe. Ounce of water high atop the Ginzo tree. Probably murdering these pronunciations of things. The element of winds deep within the forlorn ruins. Element of warmth beneath the fires of Mount Horo. So that's where the fiery volcanic stuff is, I guess. It's probably near the end then. We kindle our light before it's too late. But first we will find beyond the spider coves atop the tree where the waters once flowed. Huh. Rhymes. We go over here. I want to save my game, obviously. Yeah. So we have to find the Ginzo tree. So we done with this area then? I think we might be. To go... Oh, whoops. Whoa, that's fucking miles away. It takes us back through the hollow groove, I guess. The ground is unstable. It's not walking it then. I can practically fly. Kind of. Sort of. A little. Okay. How am I supposed to get that? I can't reach that. I'll never reach that. Whoa! Unless I'm obviously maybe supposed to fall down this way. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to use this guy. Ha, I'm clever. I figured it out. Okay. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. because we found the spirit tree, we've got a new objective, and we made progress. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!